In your sister's dream, your father is cutting turf in Reidy's bog, hefting the glistening loaves of peat to dry in rows along the bank. Never mind that your sister's bed is stretched across the parched red earth of Canberra. Where your father walks, the ground is spongy soft. Dark water trickles in to fill his footprints. Your sister has picked an armful of Canavan and is leaning over the edge of the bank to see herself reflected in the flooded trench. Never mind that your father is 12 years dead, for he takes her hand and draws her back from the treachery of the still, dark water. And she wakes in a time of drought, the princess of wetlands, of Helen.